Hi, this is how I teach prepositions to children that are 3 and 4. Prepositions are words that describe a location of something. So I'm going to start out with my box, and my students are going to have their own box. And I'm going to say, please open your box. So they will open it and find a special item inside. And I will tell them to take it out and put the item, this time it's a frog, next to the box. So they will have to put the item next to their box. And then I'm going to tell them, please put your special frog on top of your box. So they're going to have to take it and put it on top, which is one of the special words we're learning today. And then after they do that, I'm going to be very excited and I'm going to clap for them because they all did it. Then I'm going to say, please put your frog under the box. So they're going to pick up the box and they're going to put the frog under it. And this is really funny, so it's okay to laugh with them because you've just hidden the frog under the box. And then next we're going to say, take your frog out and put it in front of your box. And then they're going to put it right in front so that everybody else can see it. And then last, I like to have them take their frog and put it back inside their box. And then our activity is over. And we can do this as many times as we want to practice those special prepositions, those words that tell you where something is. And that is how I like to do this.